making it.
Oh my god.
I, Benjamin, accept you, Emma, in marriage. I promise to respect you as an individual, to support you through the difficult times.
Laugh with you through happy times. Be loyal to you always. And above all, love you as my husband and friend.
Following these declarations made before me and in the presence of your witnesses and guests, it is now my pleasant duty to declare you legally married and to pronounce you husband and wife. Ben, you may kiss your bride.
We celebrate Ben's marriage to the amazing Emma. Emma, you are joining a good team today. Ben's competitive spirit, his unwavering generosity, and his ability to rally those around him are qualities that will undoubtedly make your partnership a formidable one.
On behalf of my wife and I, I would like to say how happy we are to see you all here today to celebrate our marriage.
It's been said that a best man speech should be like a miniskirt, short enough to cover the essentials. Fuck.
We both did it. All right.